Are we ready? Let's go. Let's go.
Where's Maggie? Where's Maggie?
I'm here. I brought Starbucks.
All right. Let's go. Let's go.
We didn't stop the fire. It was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't stop the fire. No, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it.
Joseph Stalin, Alan Carr, Nasser and Prokofiev, Rockefeller, Campanella, Communist Bloc, Roy Cohn, Ron Perron, Toscanini, Daquan, Gendin, Foo Falls, rock around the clock. Einstein, James Dean, Brooklyn's got a winning team. Davy Crockett, Peter Pan.
Dude, where's Lens?
Is he not back there?
Did we leave him again?
Oh no. Oh wait, there he is. He's in zone one.
Oh, he's never gonna let us.
He's gonna be so mad.
He's gonna be whining.
Sorry.
Again? That's every time we go somewhere.
I'm sorry.
I always get left.
You gotta stay.
Y'all don't like me, do you?
You gotta stay with your chaperone.
Well, whatever, man. Let's go to Chick-fil-A.
Alright, turn on the radio.
Okay.
Yeah, something good.
No heavy metal thing, sorry.
No, this is it. This is it. I like this.
We are not listening to this.
Ooh, man. All right.
This is what we need to listen to. I gotta go. I'm on my way to pick up the other teachers. We're on our way to the back to school bash. It's the end of our first week. Yeah, it was great. We love Cornerstone. We love our students. We're really excited for this year. We know it's gonna be a great one. But I gotta go. I'm late and this back to school bash is ready to start. Talk to you later. Bye. Whew. How was everybody's week? It was great.
We have the best students.
We do. I love my classes. We're already learning about the Constitution.
Well,
we're already starting
cool.
Algebra and geometry and all that fun stuff. We got a good group of kids.
Wow, you must have taught some science this week with those cool glasses.
I did. Yes. These are solar eclipse glasses. These are to protect our eyes so we don't go blind. We're going to wear them on Monday and be the coolest kids in school. So here's a pair for everyone.
Wow, these are
cool. I love these.
Yes, love
far
it.
Far out.
Yeah, we're awesome.
Man, what a day, but oh, there's Mr. Kerr here. Let's go pick him up.
Oh, do we have to?
I mean, he is kind of like our boss.
Yeah.
He probably should.
He's all right.
Give him help. He's got an older F-150. It's not any good, so. Hey, Mr. Kerr, how are you? Hop in. So, how's it going?
Good.
What you want to listen to?
I want to listen to some rap.
Yes, there we go. How about this?
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured.